I could be the fire in your darkest night.